29 cap. There's my Chromebook, some chargers, my trackball. My Huntington Health rehabilitation bag. My Bluetooth speaker. And my new Beats socks. Look at that. Oh, jeez. How about that? Circle K. A week after I got here, was at the key of the inn. Keep the sign off my head. Already, a straw hat. I was already falling apart in here. Cost about 10 bucks. And the guy who sold it, the guy was on duty, still remembers. My spare tennis shoes and my old Beats socks. Boy, I might have to sleep right here. I'm not sure. It's my mattress, my pillow and blanket in there. My knee cushions in there. My quilt's right there. I don't know if I can take this. I'll try. That's heavy. Oh. I think I'd bring my Chromebook with me. And who knows what else. Whatever else was in the bag. Yes. Jeez. Hope that didn't break whatever that was. Sounds like something broke. Damn, that goes. Hey, Sarah, Sarah. I wear my gloves. I love their gloves. They'll turn up. They're somewhere. Oh. Damn ice. Come on, Jim, melt this shit. Time factor is, I'm not sure. It's windy, cold here. Ten fifty-one AM on the 15th of February. It's President's Day. How about that? Imagine that. Imagine that. Fine, gloves, where are you? Oh. Thank you. Thank you. probably 25 minutes or something. There's the wall. The white wall. The white brick wall. Sit. It's about 350 yards straight ahead. Behind that tree right there. This is the horse field. Abandoned restaurant. Look at this. Used to be a balcony right here with barbecue pits, towels. Who knows what it was here? Patio, a balcony patio that overlooked this. That's where the horse lives. I don't see any horses. I must have taken them somewhere for the winter. I don't see it. I don't see a single horse. Last time I went by and saw them, there was 8 of them. Wonder what happened. Wonder what happened. There's an opening